Wake up, Uranus. Wake up.
What? Who goes there?
You won't like me when I'm angry.
No, it's Jupiter.
You've woken me up, so it must be important. So, either an asteroid is about to hit me, or you've brought me sweets.
Which is it?
Hold on. Strawberry gummies?
I don't like strawberry gummies. Stop that.
Anyway, it's Venus's birthday today. The planets are all meeting, so I was just reminding you.
Whose birthday?
Venus.
Who is that?
The hottest planet?
Nope.
The one who always calls herself fabulous? It's a bit cheeky, and always says you're grumpy.
Oh, her.
What are you going to give her for a birthday?
Well, I was thinking of giving her the gift of jokes. I'll tell her some jokes.
Oh, well, you're the coldest planet. Why not buy her some ice cream?
Jokes. Okay, everyone. I've gathered you all here for...
Pizza?
No, not pizza. For Venus's birthday. We're going to surprise her.
She'll be around here any second. Shall we all shout surprise?
Yes, good idea.
Surprise!
Oh, for goodness sake.
Really?
Oh, man. Were you waiting for little old me? Happy birthday, Venus. Thank you.
I am the planet with the most moons, dude. So as a present, I'm going to let you use some of my moons for the day. Because you don't have any moons.
Thanks. How did you know?
I'm known as the Red Planet. So I brought you a red wig to wear. So you can look cool like me.
Thanks. What do I look like?
Pardon?
Wow, this look I like. Guys, look, Venus is over there. I'm not Venus, he is.
Stop that.
Hey Venus, I'm the windiest planet in the solar system.
Well, that takes care of that. Of course.
So I'm giving you a kite to use in the wind.
What wind? Oh, well done, Neptune. Okay, welcome back, Venus. I'm the only known planet with life on, and humans like cake. So I bought you a birthday cake. Oh, wow. I'm gonna put on one candle for every year old you are. How old are you in Earth years?
4.6 billion.
Right. Hi, Mercury.
So, I look like a giant rock. So I've brought you...
Not a rock.
A rock.
Thank you, Mercury. A rock. Nice.
Speaking of which, my present. What is a rock's favourite fruit?
What is this?
A pomegranate.
Thank you, Uranus. Best present of the day.
I knew it. Right. There we go, Venus. We all hope you had a great day.
Wait, Jupiter dude.
You haven't given Venus a present. Wait, don't tell me you were so busy organizing everyone else, you forgot to sort your own present.
No, of course not. Strawberry gummies?
Ah, actually, not a bad day or present. What great friends I have.
Wait, don't forget my present. What do you call...
More wind, Neptune.